Hi guys, we are making creamy delicious mango firni. If you have a sweet tooth, you are definitely going to love it. It's somewhat like a instant ghee, so let's get quickly started with it. For preparing firni, we will take 100 grams or 4 tablespoons of rice. Use the kind of rice that will easily get tender and dissolved. If you are familiar with Govindabhog rice, mostly found in eastern part of India, that's the best rice to make kheer or firni. We'll keep this rice soaked in 1 cup of water for about 1 hour. After that, we will grind it as fine as possible. Don't throw away the water, grind it with the water. We are done with it. Let me show you. You can still see the broken rice here. For making firni, we will now boil a liter of milk. Keep on stirring the milk in between while kept for boiling to avoid forming layer of cream. Within 5 minutes, the milk has come to a boil over a high heat. This is the right time to add grinded rice. We will continue to cook this over a medium heat, stirring in between till the rice gets tender and milk 1/4. In between, let's add a cup of condensed milk and continue cooking. As we are adding condensed milk, we don't require to add any sugar to it. Let's also add 1/2 teaspoon of green cardamom powder. For flavoring, besides adding cardamom powder, we will add a cup of mango pulp, and we will add that at last when the rice gets tender and the milk 1/4. Guys, within 15 minutes of boiling over medium to high heat, the milk has become quite thick. Time to add a cup of mango pulp. You can make it in any other kind of flavor as you like. Let's give it a mix and a boil, then put it off. It's better to pour the firni in small earthen pots to serve so that the earthen pots absorb excess of water from the firni and it becomes thicker. Chill firni for a couple of hours before serving and then decorate it as you like. Here we are decorating it with pieces of mango, cherry and walnuts. If you enjoyed the recipe, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, share and comment. Till I meet you with another interesting recipe, keep healthy, enjoy cooking and bye-bye.